If you want to find out the list of purchased apps or downloaded apps in your iPhone, then what you do is go ahead and open settings. Go to this username here. Go to iTunes and App Store. Now tap on this Apple ID. Select View Apple ID. Now you may be asked to enter the Apple ID password for verification. If it is the case, you need to put the Apple ID password. After that, select Purchase History. Now here you will find out all the list of apps which you have downloaded, whether you have downloaded it for free or if you have purchased. Now these are the apps which I have downloaded and these are all free. Now if you want to view the list of apps which you have downloaded within last 90 days, select last 90 days. Also from here you can select the list of apps which you have downloaded in different years, like 2017-16. If I go to 2016, I can also see the list of apps which I have downloaded according to the month. Like if I see February, then I can see the apps which I had downloaded on February. So this is how you can find out the list of apps which you have purchased or downloaded for free in your iPhone. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos.